Hey, this is Scott from SupplyHouse.com. In this video, we'll cover everything you need to know about shopping for wire and cable. Although they are often used interchangeably, wire is technically one electric conductor, while cable is a group of wires encased in the sheathing. They are used for wiring of thermostat controls, heating and air conditioning equipment, as well as other low voltage applications, such as doorbells, security, fire, sound, video, structured cabling, voice, and data. When selecting wire or cable, there are two things you need to consider. First is the labeling. It will tell you what material it is made of. It will also tell you the maximum voltage rating, which is how much voltage or amps it can safely carry. Cable labeling will list two numbers, such as 18.4 or 18.5. The first number indicates the wire gauge, and the second tells you how many wires are encased in its sheathing. The lower the number, the thicker the wire, and the higher the maximum voltage rating. The second factor is color. White insulation means it's a neutral. Green or bare copper tells you it's a ground wire. Any other color indicates it's a hot wire that carries current. You can use yellow tracer wire in the trench along PE gas pipe for an effective, code-compliant installation. Tracer wire is designed for direct contact with the soil. For more information, check out our resources at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.